This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is. can do this. Just this might come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief. in the east area.
G-Virus is in the west area. Jesus. What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access. Dispensing solution now. Error. Empty cartridge. Refill with treatment solution.
Thank you. what the hell?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Solution temperature is outside. Acceptable range. Welcome back, Doc. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete. Son of a bitch. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Shit!
Him again?
clear the G-samples up here.
Eyes on the G-virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
So those were G samples. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin. The lockdown is complete. Attention. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Call this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to...
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Get away!
complete. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal. Class A breach detected. Lock contact until target is neutralized. Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Service lift is now operational. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Look about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No know, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Then you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No! That? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
fucking joking?
Until detonation.
Keep going!
Attention, self-destruct initiated. Use the central elevator to Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
back. I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Thank you. man. I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know?
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Sam, hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this. Get
off him! I said get off him! Don't come any closer! Get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Attention all citizens. Station. Almost there.
Ah!
They're inside, too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. Focus, Claire. Focus. Oh my God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Listen. Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Oh my God!
nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Jesus. was that?
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's that?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
Oh, the rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Yet.
turns a museum into a police station. Looks like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you. Looks like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh, my God.
Ward's ain't gonna cut it with this one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
It won't move. You got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
What? Oh, yeah. This is like a reference to the first game when they had a character that was Eliza. That was supposed to be the main character, but wasn't. Okay. I'm about to end this stream. I've been on it for a long time. Yeah, it was the deluxe edition. Yeah. Pretty sure it was the deluxe. Okay, so...
Worked with my mom, but... He's...
Oh, hit the couch. Nice.
Gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common.
Oh, there's my
autosave.
I think this is where I'm gonna end it. Let me check. I'm only 48 minutes in, so that's 18. Yep, that's good. Okay. I'm probably gonna head off here now. Oh, they got a rank time on these. Wow, hardcore gives you less time to get a good ranking. These give you less time. So, for standard, it's 5 hours to get the S rank. Or the A rank. How long was this stream? It was only 2 hours and 51 minutes, so... Yeah, but I'm gonna end it for now. That was a pretty long stream, so... Thanks for watching. I'll be back on with something else later, so...